Right in the peak of winter season, we visited a state full of natural beauty and cultural diversity. Come, let us experience this emphatic journey of Manipur.
So it's around 7:30 in the morning and we have now reached Kolkata airport. So from Kolkata we have a connecting flight to Imphal. So apparently our flight is delayed. So thoda time spend karna tha and Kolkata mein hai aur sweets nahi khaya. To kya kiya? Bhale hum city mein nahi ja pa rahe lekin we tried to have some local sweets. And today we are eating mango sandesh, kheer kadam, and with what is this?
Khoja.
Kheer khoja. Kheer khoja. So let's try.
Sandesh.
Mango sandesh. It's actually quite good.
Yeah. Oh wow! Oh wow!
I told you, this is the best one. So, we sweets enjoy karte hain and we'll meet you directly at Imphal.
So we landed in Imphal at around 11:30 hours. हमने पूरे 9 दिन के लिए एक 4-wheeler बुक की थी. So ठीक 12 बजे लैंड ने हमें एयरपोर्ट से पिकअप किया एंड वी स्टार्टेड गोइंग टुवर्ड्स Moirang. Because it was 12 o'clock, we both were hungry and thus we decided to stop at a local restaurant and have some local Manipuri authentic food. Taste थोड़ी अलग थी but trust me guys, the food was satisfying. On the way, we stopped at Bishanpur Bazar. It was quite interesting to see the entire market being controlled by the ladies. Fruits and vegetables were literally quite fresh. So, we bought some fruits kharide and then started moving towards Loktak.
So, we are right now at INA War Museum and it's around 2 o'clock. So, let's see how it is and I'll let you know. Apparently the museum is closed due to some function going on the same venue. So hard luck. Let's see if we can see it tomorrow. Very good afternoon friends and I am right now at Loktak Lake and this is one of the experience I will never ever forget. Trust me guys, you have to come here and do this activity. We have booked a floating homestay which is right inside the Loktak Lake and the speciality of it is that the homestay literally floats and moves as per the wind. And to go to that floating homestay, you can take this traditional boat which is known as Hai or He Boat and it is magical. I mean, I can't tell you in words. Shayad video mein bhi itna kuch achha lag nahi raha hoga jitna achha yahan experience karte hue ho raha hai. You have to come here.
So we had pre-booked this Loktak aqua and floating homestay. This homestay is managed by two locals from Moirang. This homestay has three private rooms, one dining area and an upper deck. This homestay can accommodate as much as 20 people. And this was our room and it was quite cozy. So along with our stay, even evening snacks, dinner, breakfast and pick up and drop was included in the package. So why everything floats here? The answer is phumdi. Now what is a phumdi? A phumdi is a floating island which is a mixture of a unique composition of soil that is found only in one place in the world, and that is Loktak Lake. Now what composition is that? Phumdis are formed out of soil, organic debris and matted vegetations at various stages of decomposition. The thickness of the island varies from few centimeters to as much as 2 meters. Around 20% of the thickness floats above the water, rest 80% is below the water. During the dry season, the water level decreases and the roots of the phumdis touch to the soil from where they seep the nutrition. As the rainy season comes back, the phumdis get disconnected from the soil of the lake as the water level rises. The phumdis then float on the water and this cycle continues and allows the phumdis to survive.
So this is a freshwater lake and यहाँ के locals हैं वो fishing करते हैं यहाँ. And a very interesting thing is that हर एक fisherman का एक bay है. And around 5 to 6 he comes at the bay and does his fishing. So this is one bay where a fisherman will come and fish at the very same point. So this is the second bay and there are so many multiple bays here where the fishermen are coming and doing their fishing. Quite interesting. So can you just guess the time? It's just 4:30 and it looks like it's 7, but just look at the colors. I mean, it is just fabulous. So it's around 8 o'clock and the dinner is being served and it looks good.
I have Manipuri rice, papad, alu pakoda, dal, alu ki sabji, chutney and I think this is papaya and salad.
Let's try it.